Imagine you are lying on a beach and feeling the warm sun heat up your skin. But how does the heat from the sun reach your skin? Is it by conduction or convection? It can't be. Conduction and convection both require particles for heat transfer. But there are not enough particles in outer space between the sun and Earth to transfer heat in this way. So then, how does the heat get transferred to Earth? The answer is via radiation. Radiation allows for the heat from the sun to reach Earth via solar radiation, which is a collection of electromagnetic waves. Electromagnetic waves can travel through a vacuum, such as outer space, as they don't need particles to travel. This collection of electromagnetic waves include gamma rays, infrared, UV light, and visible light. Solar radiation is comprised of approximately 40% infrared wavelengths, 50% visible light wavelengths, and 10% ultraviolet wavelengths or shorter, which includes X-ray and gamma waves. Heat from the sun isn't the only way you would have felt heat radiation. If you stand in front of a fireplace or radiator, you will have felt heat radiate from it. Yes, a fireplace or heater also causes heat transfer via convection in a room, but it also radiates heat via electromagnetic waves.